close your eyes and sit tall, lengthening the spine by drawing the navel into the spine. Grow long through the side ribs. Draw the shoulders back so that the shoulder blades float upon the back body. And reach tall through the crown of your head. When we sit tall, we open to the expansion of the breath. And now place your awareness on that breath, noticing as it moves in and out. Just softening with each inhale and exhale. Beginning with settling. Settling so that we move beneath the turbulence of the mind. Now move your listening from the thinking mind, from the head, and bring it down so that the listening is from the heart center, that energetic place of subtle energy behind the natural heart. A place of ease, noticing the breath as it moves in and out. Exploring the rhythm and the pace of the breath. Be inquisitive. Exhaling. Now become aware of the transitional space between the inhale and the exhale. There's a slight pause before the breath makes a directional change. Noticing the place between the breath. At the top of the inhale, there's a minute suspension before the breath spills over into the exhale. And at the base of the exhale, where the breath dissolves, there's a pause before the light effort of the inhale begins. This is the place of exploration. space between the breath. Become centered into that place. From the heart center, breathe. And soften into that place between. Just merging into the silence between the breath. There's no straining or forcing. It's a gentleness. To lengthen just a little, maybe for the count of two before the directional change is made. And deepen into this space. Listening from the heart. Enter into the pause. As a doorway, and you just step over the threshold. Moving into the silence between the breath. The silence of the transition. If it feels right for you, that pause can lengthen. Just gently allowing. This is the state of pure potential. Silent. Journey deeper and deeper into the space between. Understandings and insights reveal themselves. Thank you.
Thank you.